Three, two, one. How's it going, guys? This man here, and today we're back for a round of video. Now, today we'll be reacting to a video of Alexandro. I don't really know much about this kid besides I know he plays for Juve and he's Brazilian. That's basically it. I've never watched Italian football, for a lot of people that are wondering. So if you're about to go to the comments after I react to the video saying I know nothing about Italian football, this is the actual reason I don't watch the Serie A. I don't know why, I've just never really bothered. And anyways, we might as well just get down to the video. maybe the kid could surprise me, you never really know. 3, 2, 1, let's fucking do this. So obviously there's the intro of the person that makes it. I think their name's like Cosmo99. I'll have the original video linked down below if you want to go watch it yourself. It's a nice ball roll. See, I don't know how many highlights he's going to have, because he's a left back. Well, that was a good tackle. Good way to double win the ball. Good cross. Some sick editing, actually. It's good turn. Oh, that was nice. Oh, nice ball control. Oh, that was nice, now, to be honest. The fucking nuts and on the drop. That was actually nice. Good speed there, I suppose. Keep the ball away from Collar. Oh, that was nice, Ed. I don't know if he scored a goal. Oh, right as I say, he scores. That was actually quite nice. Cut inside. I'm going to be a left back. That's quite a nice strike. This is a quite good compilation for a left back. He's probably quite good in real life, but you know, there's not many clips you can use on a left back at the same time. It's a good pass. I don't really know what to say, because it's just sort of like, so that's if you're wondering why I'm not, you know. That was nice ending, actually. That was sick. Some goal as well. Oh, that was sick. Evan was class. That was some good skills. Good goal against Inter. Oh, what a touch. And I think that's the video. So, if you did... Well, that's the video. I don't really know what to say about it, considering it's a montage on a left back. But if you did enjoy the video, hit the like button. If anything else you want to see me react to, put it down below. And anyways, everything I just said, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Actually, I didn't say that. And anyways, I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Game needs me like y'all need water. Famous champagne in 1 year with your daughter. Slaughter when I record when I was born. The movement was forward to the dry lines. Give them all some water. Beat the beat up with a sexy senorita. Got a feet up in the whip. I'm about to take this chick to Venus. The meanest, I'll be the cleanest. Since a fetus, I've been dropping heaters. Fucking with cheaters like way too many times. So never date a chick who drink way too many wines and hear way too many lines.